Welcome to day 11 of Inktober 2018, and today's theme or topic is cruel. Initially, I thought I would make a grandma who's all cranky, you know, like when as you grow old, you get cranky and irritated about things easily. So I thought I would make something like that, but then to add a touch up with it, I added a hat, a witch's hat. And then I thought of making a bathrobe, but since, like, if you have been following my Inktober challenge, you know, in Exhausted, I made a girl in a bathrobe. So I thought, let's make a witch who was supposed to go on a date night. So that is what she's wearing, something sexy and witch's kind, I guess. And then she finds out that her broom is broken. So she's not really happy about it, and she's a bit cranky, I guess. And as usual, I'm doing the hair with my printed brush pen because I love it. And I was trying something here, and I hope I have succeeded in making the hair. Let me know in the comment section. I'm not sure about it, but I loved how it turned out. So I guess I'm happy about it. But I would love to know what you think, and I'm just going ahead with it. I'm just making hair everywhere and now outlining the whole artwork. And sorry if you cannot see the broken broom, well, now you can see it. And coloring the shoes, outlining the shit out of it, and making the broom. Yeah, the most important part, the broken broom. And now I thought I should, you know, few touches here and there. I loved making the eyeballs with the two shades and, you know, a dash of white. And that's it. We are done. I hope you liked it. See you tomorrow. Bye, guys.